A different view of the wildlife issue. A Lake Arrowhead man is in big trouble after deputies found this inside his home. That mountain lion right there, yeah, went through a taxidermist. It's mounted above the fireplace. Deputies arrested 55-year-old Mark Kirk over the weekend. They also found some crystal meth in his home. Mountain lions are protected here in California.